Breaking news, a man trying to cross U.S. 98 in Mobile County was hit and killed late last night. It happened around 11:30 on U.S. 98 and Charmingdale Drive East. 30-year-old Nino Prisco of Mobile was attempting to cross the road when he was hit by a Mercedes-Benz. Prisco was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver was not injured.